I'm doing a laptop unboxing video, and I thought it would be really cute if I did like, oh, this is me before I got my laptop, and this is me after. So here's the before. Basically, I'm going to be getting the Lenovo Legion 5. I've wanted a laptop since I was in like fourth grade, and it's really cool that I can finally get one, and I can play like Minecraft with it. Dude, I've been doing so much planning for Minecraft stuff. Like, I have 153 mods planned out that I'm going to download once I get this laptop. It's gonna be insane. It's gonna be great. I'm so excited for it. So yeah, it should be a lot of fun. Like, it blows my mind that I'm buying myself a laptop. That is crazy.
That's a little bit silly.
I don't know. It's been a long time. I had an HP Stream and it wasn't bad, but it's not good in the long run. Because all that I played on that laptop was Roblox, and it would still freeze and crash and burn every time I played Roblox. And then I would be playing Roblox with my friends, and they both play on like iPads, phones. They would be in a game already and they'd be like, "Where's Tiara?" And I'm like, "Oh, just waiting for my laptop to stop crying. I'll be able to beat my friends in joining a game this time, and it's just gonna be a lot of fun. I'm really excited because this is gonna open so many doors for me. It's like it's a really good laptop. I'll link below all of the videos that I found helpful in my research for this laptop, because I have been researching laptops since fourth grade. It's crazy that I finally settled on a Lenovo Legion 5. Because the reviews were amazing on this one. The only thing that they didn't like was that the battery life was short. It's like 3 to 5 hours. If you're curious and if you're in the same situation as I am trying to find a laptop, I will link some videos in the description of videos I watched to help me make the decision to get this laptop. I'm also getting my nose pierced tomorrow. So that's also gonna be in this video because I don't wanna make another one. It's not gonna be that long of a video. Anyway, we're gonna cut to me getting my nose pierced. I hate pain, but drip is forever. I love it so much. Also, something came in the mail today. There's a lot going on today. I got my laptop today. Oh, I'm so excited. I did not expect this to come in today. I thought it was gonna come in next week. We're gonna open it. I'm really excited. I'm so, so excited. Okay, I'm gonna open this. And the box isn't even like that heavy. This is really hard to open. Plus, I don't have a knife, I just have scissors. So, yeah, we're also kind of on a time crunch because I have to be somewhere at 2 and it's 1:26. So, yeah. Oh my god, wait, I gotta open it like this. Okay. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay, I'm gonna raise it. This is a terrible unboxing video, but I'm gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry. This is the laptop. Ugh. So excited. And then we're gonna put the stuff away later. Here's like the charging cord, whatever. We don't need it. Manuals that nobody cares about, and whatever this is. I don't know why I would need this. I don't know anything about tech. Like, all of the specs that this computer has, I don't know any of it, basically. All I know is that RAM is important, so.
I was wondering, what's the recommended amount of dedicated RAM I should have to a server?
Let's open the laptop. Oh my god. I can't believe this. Look at the back, this is amazing. I love this, and it looks like a notebook. Literally, I saw nobody mentioning this when they used this laptop. They're like, oh, the thing can flip like 180 degrees, but nobody mentioned how it literally looks like a school notebook. And this is a gaming laptop that doesn't have like the gamer aesthetic, which I really appreciate because I just didn't like it. Okay, opening it now. I don't know how to like prop this up so that you guys can see it. Give me a second. Let's open it. Oh my god. There is felt on the keyboard. Put that away. This is it. I love it so much. This feels amazing. I have a GTX 1650 Ti, I think, and then Intel Core i7 with 16 gigs of RAM and 512 gigabytes SSD. That's all that I know. So we're gonna turn on the privacy shutter because I don't want people to look at me, and let's turn it on, see if it has any charge. Look at the keyboard. Oh my god, Legion. That's so cool. I'm gonna try, I don't know how to like show this. It's because my window's open, but I'm not gonna close it because I like the lighting in here. Oh my god, that is amazing. We have Cortana.
I'm Cortana.
We're gonna turn you off. Also, I will link in the description the video that I watched. I was told to not connect to the internet. I'm gonna save the snapshot of this computer the second I got it, so that if I get like a virus or something, I can revert back to that snapshot. So, you guys can't see any of this, but just pretend like you can. There you go. That's better. You still can't see it, but just pretend. Dude, I'm so excited. I'm literally so happy right now. Okay, I'm gonna set up my account and stuff. Okay, so as of right now, I'm just like setting up my Lenovo ID. I don't know what that is, but we're gonna add it. So far, keyboard feels great. I love the way that this feels. It's super fast and responsive, and I don't know, it just feels natural. I have my hard drive here with all of the steps to like save my laptop. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, watch the video in the description. It's just like you download a software and then you save like the first state of your computer when you first get your computer. So if you get a virus, you can go back to it. If your computer's running slow, you can always like reboot and then go back to the original state. I have the video pulled up on my other computer because I had to download the software first and I didn't want to mess anything up. So if you see me reaching over, that's why. I'm gonna show you guys the screen. They were like, it can fold all the way, which it can. It's all the way down. Ah, so nice. Okay, this is literally the worst unboxing video ever. The background is Legion. Oh my god. Okay, first I'm gonna go open the task manager and see like my computer specs and stuff. It says that my CPU is like 99% being used, which is confusing. So I have the Intel Core i7, I have 16 gigabytes of RAM, and then I have an NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1650 Ti. So yeah, pretty stacked computer. I'm in love with this computer. Okay, I'm gonna speed through, do like a time lapse of me setting up my computer and getting like the thing saved, and then I can connect to the internet, and yeah, then this video will be over. So give me a second, let's speed through. Snapshot. Yeah, while we're waiting, oh my god, that so fast. Dude, I installed Macria on my mom's laptop that I've been using for, like, just until I got this one. It took a while. This one took literally 4 seconds. That's insane to me. That's so fast. I'm in love already. Too excited, so we're gonna do it now. Yeah, it's going so fast. While we're here, let's just go over how the thing looks. Something that I was afraid of, I'm not gonna move my laptop anymore because I know that the thing with hard drives is that if you move them too much, they're just gonna get slower. That's why solid state drives are better. I'll do this later, but the keyboard feels great. I love it. I was scared because the keys are like signature Lenovo and have the little like dip under them, but it looks and feels amazing. Am I the only one who likes the little stickers that they put on the laptop when you open the box? Like the thing that tells you like what like graphics card that you have and stuff. There's one that's over the camera that says, please remove, and then it's telling you that there's like a privacy screen. So I'm gonna take that off. I'll put it here where the rest of the stickers are. I just like having the system stickers. But yeah, this computer has a privacy screen. It's like a physical thing that you're shifting in front of the webcam so that if you don't want to be looked at, if you don't want a hacker to see what you look like, you just flip that on and then boom, you're done. I just knocked over my hard drive and then everything stopped, but it's going again. That's the thing. The feel of it isn't the gamer aesthetic that I hate. Okay, like laptops like this laptop. Ugh, my hard drive fell and unplugged itself. Let's try this again. You have to completely restart because it fell out of my lap and then it unplugged. And it just, okay. We're gonna sit here and wait for it to finish, and then I will be good. I'll be set, and then I can just not have to worry about missing out on an opportunity, because this is just like a really good idea, you know, like saving the fresh out of the box image of your computer just to go back to whenever you feel like your computer is slowing down. I love that idea. I don't know why I didn't think that was a thing. Okay, so I successfully did the image. I'm gonna see what I do next. Okay, so I'm finished. I have nothing else to do on this. I can connect to the internet if I want. Yeah, I'm gonna turn up the brightness. It's pretty dim right now. Do I have to do FN? And then, oh, I'm doing the, I was going down. This thing is super bright. Can I just say, I was really scared because at first I was deciding between a bunch of laptops, and a lot of them had the issue where people were saying that it was like too dim, but with this one, it's so bright. It's so bright. Oh my god. It's like 150. I have somewhere to be at 2, so I'm gonna go get ready. We're gonna turn this off. It's at 24%, which isn't good, but yeah. I'm glad that I have it with me. It's my literal child. I love this so much. I will do a more detailed look on this laptop when I get home from all of the shenanigans I have today. This week's been the busiest week of my entire life, but it's worth it. It's been such a fun week, and this is truly an amazing way to top off the week. I love it. Getting my nose pierced. I don't know if you can see it from that far away, but getting my nose pierced and getting my laptop on the same day is just absolutely amazing. I'm so happy right now. I will be back at like 9 p.m. and then I can wrap up this video do whatever else I want to do, and yeah, so I'll see you when I see you. Hi, I'm back. Ignore the mess right now. I just got home from like a day filled with just stuff. I had McDonald's, I still have my drink, some of the stuff's on the bed. When I opened my laptop, just threw everything on there. You still have like my old laptop just sitting there open. It's a mess, but it's okay. So today was a good day, but now it's gonna be even better because we're gonna look at the laptop. I'm so excited, guys, if you couldn't tell. I'm gonna record some on my phone, so if the quality switches or whatever, like on the thing, because I'm gonna be like showing the keyboard and stuff, then that's why. So this is what the keyboard looks like. It's pretty nice here, all like the system stickers that I was talking about. Then you have the little light right here. You have the beautiful screen. And then this is what I was talking about. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see it that well on my phone, but it's like a physical camera shot. Like it actually moves. There's a thing in front of it that moves. So that's good. Let's log in. And because I'm done backing up everything, like you guys saw earlier, I saved the snapshot of my computer right now, so I don't really need to, you know, stay disconnected from the Wi-Fi. I'm gonna connect to my Wi-Fi right now, which I'm sorry. Oh my god, the refresh rate is so incredibly fast. Oh my god. What I feel like we should do, however, is work with the keyboard lighting, because I don't really know how to do that. FN spacebar. Okay. I know for a fact that I can make this colorful. I just don't know how yet. I'll figure that out later. I'm gonna put in some pictures of the keyboard being lit up at the end of it, because I don't feel like recording on my phone again. But yeah, that's really all. I love this laptop. I highly recommend it for anyone who just needs a, I'm not gonna call it budget, this is almost $1,000, so it just depends on how much money you have and how much money you're willing to spend on a laptop. So I don't know, I kind of just decided to get this one because I'm 16, so there's literally nothing else for me to spend my money on, so I might as well, you know, look at the future and buy a laptop that I'm gonna use for like the rest of my life, hopefully. And that's the end of the video. So thank y'all for watching. Get excited because there's videos in the future that are coming. I'm really excited. Okay. Bye. Why call me babe? Don't know my name. Yeah. Boy, you acting crazy. Are you fucking late? See you.